Good morning, Termina. I'm Skull Kid Steve, and welcome to Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Let's do this. Yeah, I know all this. Dead or alive, Miko. Pit Fight Arena. What the fuck is that thing? What the fuck is that thing? Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Murder, kill. Yeah. Sweet. Wait, there's a collectible back there. Can't resist that. It was just health. Platforming! Ugh.
Disco's fucks have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Oh, they do, do they? Let's see what they got. Wanted dead or alive. Pop car tape. Alive 1,000, dead 500. There's no location. Got him. I can't hurt that. You, however! Game's good. You don't really need that much commentary.
You're near the pit fighter's training area. Brush up on your technique.
But commentary is also real good. And die. And die. There really needs to be a remastering of this game. This game's great. I realized I got tongue twisted, but I don't care. Why the platforming?
Is someone there?
When I was a kid, I would like to make up, like, little, movie previews, like, in the sky, like, coming soon to a galaxy near you, the killer, rated R, or some shit like that. Get out of here. I knew trying to snag them were too good. Ooh, a new gun. May as well place it on my target practice. Nice. Sometimes it doesn't jump when you want it to. I hate when games do that. And with that, good night, Termina. If you like this video, like and comment before the moon falls. See everyone later.